How to apply a stained glass effect like this to an image in Photoshop, PC or Mac. Go to the layers panel and click the plus. That adds a new layer. Go to the blending mode and down to lighten. Go to the gradient tool in the tools panel, select that. Go to the gradient presets in the control bar. Click there and go for black to white. That's one of the default presets. Use angle as the type and go with blend mode of difference. Apply around the edge. Just apply it multiple times and you can see what happens. You get this effect straight away. However, what you can also do is you can apply it inside any position and you can create all kinds of different designs. But you might want some color in this as well. To add some color, go to the channels panel. You can find that in the window menu. Go for red, click there, make certain that's selected, and that will work with the red channel. And just apply it around again or in the center. If you want to see the result of your work, Navigator. Really useful to have the Navigator displayed. You can see what you're getting here. At the moment, of course, it's grayscale. Here, you can see the color. Apply it 3 or 4 times, 10 times, up to you. Go with the green channel and do the same. Apply again around the edge or in the center, then go to blue channel and repeat. Once you're happy with the design, I'm going to go with that one. I think that looks brilliant. Just click here again to get the color back again. With the layer selected, go to filter and down to stylize and oil paint. Go with 9.3, 8.7, just set them to the max. The other settings can be left off. Click OK and apply a couple of times, just simply repeat here. Then go to filter and filter gallery. Go to artistic section and poster edges. Edge intensity, I prefer to keep fairly low. Edge thickness, push that up. Posterization, set to the max as well. But again, vary them depending on what you want. Click OK. If you're not happy, just apply it a couple of times. 3 or 4 times, go over here. Blending modes, again, just run through them. Maybe go for screen, color burn, linear light, etc. Go with layer and flatten image. And there's the end result. Hope you found this tutorial of interest. Any questions, please let me know in the comments below. Always great to hear from you. Thank you much.